Hello everyone, welcome back to Leone Plays Touhoumon HeartGold. In the last episode, we went through the woods, or the forest, and now we are in Goldenrod City. Oh boy, lag. Now, I believe we have to go to the radio tower. Hello, Team Rocket. You're not planning anything. Because we can't fight the gym leader until we pass a quiz. Because that's reasonable. Yes, the problem is this is all going to be weird Touhou questions. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Your surname is Blue. Oh, it's tricky spelling nonsense. Yes. Yes. No, uses apricorns. Okay. Yes. 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 No. Yes. No. Yeah, go do your job. I have to check if I adjust the text speed. Oh, it's already on fast. It's gym time, baby. time for the infamous Gym 3. You all know. We all know why we fear Gym 3. Okay. I have no idea what type of gym this is. I can only but let's try tackle. Let's see what happens. Did I just get one shot by bind? Is this Jim Ghost? What's happening? This gym is hell. Can I at least switch? Can I at least have that? This is hell. Okay. Right. Okay. All right. We're gonna talk to Gym Guide Man and hope that he provides me with the answers to my questions, which are why is this place exist? Okay. Heart type. Dream? I'm still recording! Oh, well, this is going to be a fun gym. Fun, 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 fun. No, not Pokemon. Okay, type weakness gun. That's actually helpful. Okay, that's not helpful at all. Great. Okay, I'm gonna end things here for now. I don't have a strategy to deal with this gym. And so I'm probably gonna grind off camera just to get the levels up. But I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye!